I'm Pratesh Gandhi. I'm a Director of International Strategic Development for General Atomics and Affiliated Companies based here at New Delhi, India. As you would be aware, General Atomics has recently announced the opening of its office in Delhi. And we have a small delegation over here from the United States representing General Atomics at the MAST symposium, which is currently being held at Greater Noida. At the outset, I'm very thankful to Aviation and Defense Universe for providing me this opportunity to reach out to you all. We are very proud to be here at MAST because it represents the kind of community that we would like at GA to reach out, specifically with regard to the maritime interests of India and the customer base that is now interested in bringing heretofore the technologies around the world into the Indian defense as well as civil and maritime spectrum. As you would be aware, General Atomics has two main verticals, the aeronautical and the electromagnetic section. And the Indian government has evinced interest in both our main concerns, that is the electromagnetic spectrum as well as the aeronautical side. We do hope that the Indian government and the US government will reach a resolution soon as to the requirements that the Indian military has with regard to the products that GA has to offer. And we do look forward to a very, very successful and a profitable collaboration with India. Thank you.